On the dashboard, under the center display, there are two rods. You can rotate the right one to either side. This will bring up a menu. Then choose the first item, it's clock. Again, choose the first item, set clock. And then you can rotate the rod to pick the hour. Press to choose the minutes, and when you have set the minutes, press again, and voila, the clock is now set to correct time.